Don't hold your breath. It could take a while. If and when it does hit the dealership, we are definitely looking forward to Nissan's IDx.
Did it have a cover?